Hey, Raquel, I'm waiting on you. I called your ass out last week, and all I hear is silence. You ducking me? You scared? Seems like it, mamita. You had a chance back in that interview to say something, but you didn't. Dakota did. I get it. I understand. You may be the champ, but you are in her shadows, mamita. She barks the orders, and you respond like a good little lap dog. You know what? I'll do you a solid. I'll take Dakota out, and then nothing, and I mean nothing, will stand in the way of me, you, and that title.